So how we say al-isti'adha in the proper way. Now, the first word is a'udu, a'udu. First, you know, notice the hamza, and then after that, ayn. You know, some of brothers or sisters, they pronounce the ayn hamza. So they pronounce here two hamzas, which is, you know, wrong. So a'u, a'u, that's wrong. So a'u, a'u, right? A'u, a'u. Say with me, please. A, then, ru. Now, a'u. MashaAllah. Okay? A'u, and then the dhal letter. A'u, dhu. A'u, dhu. Notice, you know, pay attention to the lips. How I move, you know, my mouth, my lips with the harakat. That's very important, okay? A'udhu, okay? So this is the first word again. A'udhu. MashaAllah. Then, billahi. Now, here I want you to notice the kasra in the ba. Don't say be, be, no. Be, that's the right pronunciation. So, billahi, and all the lafdul jalala here, the name of Allah here is light. Okay, we don't say billahi, no, billahi. Okay, so again, a'udhu billahi, mashallah. Then, minash shaytani. Notice here, the meem is light, the noon is light in mina. Right? Mina. And then, mina sh. The sheen letter has very important characteristic, which is, you know, the sound of it spread in the air. So we say mina sh. Sh. Okay? We don't say mina sh. Mina sh. Okay? Make it very clear. Mina shay. So sheen, light as well, and also the ya. Now, the ta is heavy. Ta-ni, ta-ni. Okay? Again, all the word. Min-ash-shay-ta-ni. Okay. Then the last word is al-rajim. Min-ash-shay-ta-ni-ra. We turn from the lightness of the noon to the heaviness of the ra. Okay? With the correct pronunciation of the kasra of the noon. So, ni, ni, smile with it, ni, okay? Don't say nirra, nirra, no, 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 that's wrong. Ni, ni, okay? Again, nirra. Again, nirra. MashaAllah. So the ra is heavy, right? And then the jim, don't say ji, ji. Don't pronounce the jim in a level between the jim and the sheen. Okay? G. No. Min ash-shaytani ar-rajim. G. G. Jim. And then we have the ya. And then we have the meme. Make sure that you clarify, you know, the meme when you pronounce it. Now, again, inshallah, the isti'adha, but word after word. And then we connect the words together, inshallah. And please repeat after me. A'udhu, then billahi, then minash-shaytani, then nir-rajim. MashaAllah. Now all the isti'adha. A'udhu billahi minash-shaytani rajim. Again, a'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. MashaAllah. Again, and the last one. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. Jazakumullah khairan, brothers and sisters. May Allah reward you all, inshaAllah, for your, mashallah, listening and learning from these videos. May Allah reward you all, inshallah, and accept from everyone. جزاكم الله خيرا. See you إن شاء الله in the next video. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.